Okay. So, didn't have a bad week. Didn't get to Rival 1. Got almost almost to 17. I need 18. It was a lot of it's a lot of back and forth, winning and losing. I actually had about a 50% win rate this week. I won, I think, 6 games out of 12. So was trying to been trying to stick to groups that are more in my same ranking, which I hadn't necessarily made an effort to do. So that definitely seemed to make more of a difference. I did unlock all three rewards, so they should all be like 236. So have something to choose from, something that will definitely be an upgrade. Okay, so a few interesting things here. So I did actually change my gear around. I did go ahead and get the weapon and the offhand. Got those upgraded. What else did I get? I think that was it. Think those were my two big purchases of the week, and I did those like straight away. Yeah, I don't think I got anything else. I think I was looking at getting something else, but yeah, I went ahead and changed the offhand because the offhand wasn't couldn't be upgraded, and then went ahead and just decided to upgrade the weapon as well. So. So, a trinket which has avoidance, which could be good. Avoidance reduces AoE damage. Your spells and abilities have a chance to grant primary staff for 20 seconds. Right, okay. And then a polearm, which. Huh. Well, yeah, everything is pretty much. Everything's not only an upgrade, everything is completely different. So, I've already got two trinkets. While the avoidance would be nice. A lot of other Mistweavers have the increased maximum health on use effect on their trinkets. So I'm going to go ahead and skip this. So it's between the hands and or the polearm. Which the polearm's only helpful as brewmaster. And as fun as that was, nobody really. After I got to combatant, which is 1,000, nobody really wanted a brewmaster tank. Everybody wanted a guardian druid or a demon hunter, something like that. So. Did really well getting to 1,000, but then after that it kind of things kind of changed. So I'm thinking the best thing to get, gives me speed, which would still be good as a healer. It'd be good for anything. I do lose mastery and haste and critical strike and versatility. The speed would be nice though. I think through eliminating, gonna have to go with the I gain so much of everything else. And there's just as much speed as there is affordance, so it'd be just gaining one benefit of something, so. But if one was more than the other, I might be persuaded. But if I take the trinket, I'll have a trinket that I won't use, which doesn't make sense, whereas the hands are an upgrade, so I'm gonna go with that. And there we go. So, and then I need to look to see if, I'm sure I can buy something, I just don't know what there is to buy, where to go. Oh, I also need to do the love in the air thing. Yeah, okay, that didn't increase things much. So it took my. Okay, wait, let me. So it went from 102, so it was doing 2,125. Down to 190, 94. But I gained movement speed, so okay. Let's test this out. Do I seem faster? I'll be honest, I can't tell. Okay, so what were those? Were those already? No, those were 233. Okay. I have 2,000 conquest, and I am maxed out on honor, so I need to do something. Okay.
For you, I offer only the finest.
So, let's look at the hands out of curiosity to see what my other options might have been. And comparatively. Okay, so I already know what this has, so
Until our next
let me
transaction.
actually swap this back.
All goods and services for sale.
I don't have my legendaries, so healing is healing is a bit I don't have my legendary, so keeping my mastery where it was is important, I feel like. I don't think the critical strike benefit. Okay, well, skipping over the hands, because I can't. I don't know. The versatility I don't mind so much. It's the mastery, though, and the haste I don't mind so much. The glove seemed like I didn't think it would drop off quite that much. Surely by the time I get to 5 ranks, I'm beyond 72. What did the other set have? Did it have versatility? It did. It's the higher stat and speed. The versatility really seems to be helping, so. I don't know, I almost want to get this just to upgrade it just to see. Or alternatively, what neck pieces do they have? Could get a neck piece, because I think that's my lowest piece of gear now. 213. Or the belt. I think I know I was looking at the belt. Oh wow, it's even stacking speed, and I can't tell the difference. Oh, that is just horrible. Yeah, it went up to 11, and I can't. Oh, that is terrible. I miss where they had like the actual like 100% where you could actually tell like how much additional you were getting back in the day. There's an add-on for it. I just don't really I've been trying to minimize the add-ons I have. And I was keeping the ring because it had a ton of mastery. So I'm probably not gonna get a socket. I just can't be upgraded. So let's go ahead and get the necklace.
You struck a hard bargain. Good
And
show.
then all I really have to do is win a game. And there's 230. Where indeed is 230. Okay, so then all I need to do is win a game. I'm still Challenger 2, but it makes you go in and at least win a game every week. So, the back and forth is helping with the mount. The mount really wasn't my focus though. So yeah, once I go
May I
and win at
tempt you
least
with my
one
wares?
game. Oh, there we go. Then I'll be able to upgrade this, and that'll be fantastic. And then let's see what it is at 5. 58 plus 6. What did the necklace have that I took off? It had 57. Okay, so that'll be fine. That'll be perfectly fine. Okay. And
Your
then
patronage is always appreciated.
I think what I'm gonna go ahead and do is that's conquest. What? Do you sell something?
Everything is negotiable.
You don't sell anything. Do I want these? Obtain honor in a random battleground. Sure. Teamwork. Obtain honor in a random. Okay. Oh, conquest. Okay. Right. Sure.
Remember, everything has value.
Sure, somebody else will have those that will be more than happy to spam them to
For
everybody else.
you, I offer only the finest. You struck a
Maybe.
hard
Oh no,
bargain.
that's
Good
not that.
show.
Okay, so yeah, this is what I need to do. I'm just gonna go in here and grab. Yeah, just one, that's fine.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
And 5 marks of honor. So, Don't mind getting those, because there's always PvP sets or something to buy with them, so I nowhere near have everything. So, yeah, there we go. Just transmog this.
Crunchies, crunchies, lucky do's and loot.
Go ahead and leave those on for the time being, see how we do. And then, do I though? Actually, for the
Beware of
moment,
Yeti.
I'm not. For the moment, I'm actually going to put this back on. Yeah. Because I want to see what. So, 2,125. So I want to see with it stacked. Eventually, I will have to replace this. I just want to get something else higher so it can doesn't drop quite that much, because that's quite a substantial drop. But it's not as bad with the necklace, so I might be okay. At least we're still above 2,000, but still, for the moment, I'm gonna leave that up there. And then I'll figure out when I actually get this upgraded. If it drops off a little bit, I don't mind so much. It's just the big drop off, can really impact your healing. Okay, so I wanted to see what PvP was like on the Alliance side, and got a great vault reward. So I won one out of three, and that was enough to get at least one. So it's 220, which is not it's not great. 226 is about the lowest I need for it to actually be better than something I have. However, it does count towards the mount, so I mean it's not completely for nothing. And I got a trinket, which is kind of an upgrade. Okay. Don't necessarily know it's the trinket I would have picked. Just want to see 221. Does increase intellect. Yeah, I'm putting this one back on. So I like to use the primary stats effect. So at some point I will have to swap that out. Okay. Alright, so I wanted to see what PvP was like on the Alliance side. And anyone that says that Horde and Alliance PvP is exactly the same has not played on both sides. At least not casual and rated, because it was quite the time on the Alliance side. So I switched to my Hunter first, because Hunter seemed really overpowered at the moment. Switched over, switched my spec around, my talents, all that. So I was a little more competitive, and played a bunch of games that lost everyone. Did get a great vault reward though, so that was what being that Hunter can only play DPS, that was what kind of spurred me on to try my Priest, since she can do healing and damage. She did slightly better, which I think was just getting into a better group. Right from the more early on, right from the start. So this is going to be 220, so this probably isn't going to be an upgrade for anything. Yeah, because everything I have is like 226. So, I think the token might be more valuable. I don't know, 233 in Battlegrounds, though. It's got haste and versatility. I'll grab it. If I don't end up using it for PvP, I can always sell it, so. Yeah. Do I have anything? No. Okay, so what does her gear actually look like? Well, I mean, it's not. It's kind of a mix of everything. So the feet are 213. Okay. Mastery. I can't get haste and critical strike again. Haste does help with penance, so. And smite, which is typically a little bit slower. Although I do have infusion, so. Power infusion. So, let's see, 210 is my head. I have conquest. I could upgrade this. So 216. 213. Or I could get a better ring. Replace the ring I have, which shoots up to 233. So it'd actually be better just to replace something else. Well, the mastery would be more.
Until our next transaction, everything is negotiable.
I've made this complicated by having various pieces of gear here. Okay, so the trinkets is upgraded as gonna be, which is fine because I'm not sure I wanted to keep that anyway. I didn't reach combatant in order to upgrade to this. That's upgraded, that's upgraded, that's upgraded. So it really is between. Okay. Well, you know, these already have an upgrade on them, so it actually saved me valor by upgrading these. valor. Did that nice and evenly. So that is now 233. Okay, so we are replacing.
Remember,
the
everything has value. May I tempt you with my wares?
So, critical strike versatility. So, critical strike is going to be good, more or less, on. And it's my lowest stat right now, so. That would be good regardless. I don't have enough for. Oh, yes, I do. What am I talking about? So my, well, or the neck. Okay, so what is more important? Critical strike versatility or haste versatility? Will I get more haste? 41, 46. I get more haste. I think that would be better. Yeah. Okay.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
So let me transmit.
Yum! Shop! Browse!
Oh no. And no. Just the NPC, yes. Okay.
Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
I think that's the. Yes, I see. I think that's the first piece I've gotten. Okay, well there you go, folks. Hope you enjoyed that, and thank you for watching.